My immediate priority for the IMF is to help members minimize the risk of crisis and be ready to cope with downturns should they occur. And yet, we should not lose sight of the longer-term objective to build stronger economies and improve people's lives.